Yeah.
Hey guys, just a little...
So everyone, I'm back again. Now, to the death. I know this map pretty well. Now, I've been saying that about everything. I get to all the chests and everything, and it turns out I get either some good stuff or some really bad stuff, and then I die. That sucks, man. But, you know, I mean, sometimes I have my brother, or I just team up with some random people, which end up being kind of good, so I usually survive. Or when I'm really hyper, I can do really good, but I don't feel too hyper. As you can kind of hear, I don't feel too good. You know how on the other Minecraft video for the survival, you know, episodes, I said to kind of give thanks and hope that Wing Cypress kind of feels better. But, I'd be wanting to make me feel better too, people. I mean, I don't want a big part of this too. I mean, totally. Yeah, I said totally. Totally. Oh, heck. Now, I'm not really sure, but I'm pretty sure the interpearls must not work. Hey, Peter. I guess you want to die, don't you? Oh, idiot. Some people just kind of know, like, unless you have really, really good stuff, I'm just going to kill you. If you have really good stuff, maybe I'll team with you, and at the very end, we'll have a fair fight or something, but I'll just kill you behind your back and get your stuff. If you don't, you're dead. Oh, I hate mime people or whatever those things are. Yeah, I'm totally going to slaughter a lot of you. Yeah, I'll prey on the weak. The people that haven't got anything in it, so. And I'm a bully, but... You either win or you lose in Minecraft, just like the Game of Thrones. Speaking of which, how many of you guys out there that have been watching watch the Game of Thrones? I mean, that thing is just awesome, isn't it? There's actually another episode this Sunday night. Cannot wait for it. I'm totally epic. You never go in that well, by the way, people. That's a trap. Oh, yes, nobody's gotten in there yet. Most people know about this, but I guess nobody in this game. I hope nobody closes this on me. I'll be stuck in here. Oh my gosh, look at all these eggs I got, people. Oh, once I, I used 10 eggs on someone and didn't kill them somehow, I don't know. And then they actually ended up killing me afterwards, I don't know how. I know I only had a wood sword and everything, but somehow I guess they weren't affected by my eggs. They had iron sword. Took some fall damage, didn't you, little buddy? Ayo. Ayo. That little booty took my stuff, didn't he? I won that stuff, fair and square, man. So uncool to go take it. I wasted most of my eggs on it, too. My butthead just goes and takes it. That's so cool, man. You know what? I need those leggings. I'm gonna go kill this guy. Should I use my eggs? Yeah, I probably should, since my health isn't regenerated yet. Heck, man. Why didn't my thing scroll? Got my sword. When I got that hit on me. Oh, hey, the guy's iron. That's better. Silently, swiftly, slowly stalk away. Oh boy. That's the guy that took my stuff, isn't it? It is. Get my stuff back. You like that? You like that? Yeah, no, he didn't have my stuff. What the heck? That is not cool, man. You take my stuff and then you like, hide it somewhere or something. I always like to try to keep fresh armor on me. I know that sounds weird, but especially saying the word fresh. Count-wise, saying fresh sounds weird. This way. Oh god, can I get this guy from behind? I wonder. I'll be kind of quiet. Let them fight it out, and I'll come in from behind. While he's injured somewhat, hopefully. Kill him. Back up, let him fight. Son. See, I told you that would totally work. And I got both of their stuff. Dude. Well, that was completely amazing. From mainly leather to all the way down to half iron. See that chest right there? We're gonna go for that. I know. Some chesties can be. Oh, that snow kept my opportunity I saw in the beginning, I think. We need to go back to that. Because I know there's a leather that allows you to the top side of it. So we can go check that out. See if anybody's taken from that. Oh, God. Me and my brother held off like 8 guys, killed them all, and he died. Because we both had iron stuff and iron. And there's so many guys, though, and I mean, some of them had some pretty good stuff when we killed them, because they were already kind of hurt, because people were killing them, too. We killed, like, 8 guys, and then he died, and I killed 4 other guys by myself to avenge him, and then, finally, I just got overwhelmed. It was not even funny. Yeah, let's kill this guy. Oh, he might be lagged, actually. I don't know why he would stay in if he was lagged. Oh, yeah, he's lagged, darn. Check a few of these. Okay, let's get it. Hey, what's up, brother? Let's go in. Yeah. Hey, I hit him. Yeah, die. Come on, die. Yes. I made him leave the arena. It'd be like, it'd be funny if it said, Michaelman 2119 made. Blah, 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 leave the arena. That'd be so funny. Oh, I know a secret chest over here. But this guy's running away. I kind of want to kill him. I don't know why I stopped there. I could have been on him if I hadn't. No eggs. Let's go around. We can get both these guys so they're fighting. Oh, I'll get this guy. Yes. Yes. Come on. Oh, butt him. Oh, I think he killed himself with eggs. No way. Did he? Oh, he did. Oh. Oh my gosh. Oh, a bow. Awesome. What did I check out? Oh my gosh. Nearly all iron. Oh god. Dude. You might actually have this one in the bag for once. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of getting parasites. I really am. I'm not an infested person in real life, and it's not cool to make me an infested person in this game. I'm a nice guy, generally. So why would you want to give me parasites? I'm totally. This didn't make sense. Okay, totally. I didn't understand that. What? I want the active player. This is is there like lightning or something I can use to find the last people? / list. Give me all live people, gosh dang it. Does that sometimes. I hate it. find someone eventually. I'm so happy I chased after that guy, though. I thought about not doing it. Thank gosh I did. Not even funny. I might have to end this video, though. Hate that to say. Just maybe. We'll see. If I do, just assume I win. Okay, three players left. I'm one of those three. What's he got? Okay, let's try interpearling in. Butthead. I wanted to kill him. This is below me. Do I have any eggs? Yes, I do. Yes. Oh, check that out. $800, man. $800. I won. Well, thank you guys for watching. And I know that's not real money, but it's money you can spend for their website. And that allows you to start out with stuff. So, thanks for watching. And, you know what? Thank you.
Hey guys, just a little heads up.